All right, let's go.
Wait, Andrew, tell the camera why you're doing this.
I'm really bad at poker.
He is very bad at poker, folks.
Not good at poker.
Although eventually we will learn.
They do say ghost peppers. What if we threw his
milk? I got all of these?
Yeah.
What if we threw his milk in the fire?
If we threw his milk in the fire? Why would you do that? Just a waste of money.
Yeah.
So
no,
really
no,
big.
I pre-gained my milk bottle with like a pint of milk.
I'm
yeah, I wore those to the gym yesterday, so they're still gonna have some butt sweat on them.
Good.
2 hour long arm day. You're lucky it wasn't leg day.
2 hours.
Those things be damn still.
Dude, I told my mom all about the
hot.
She's finally getting to see
some.
Hot. Mile. But you get shoes in the next week. You get no clothes, and then you gotta do the milk mile, but you're naked and on fire.
On fire?
No, dude, you have to do it at night. Plus, that we're all just being good boys, and reality, we're doing dumb shit.
Milk miles, nigga.
Doing milk
fucking milk miles.
God. That was close, dude. Don't do that.
That was like huge.
Yeah, that's a
the blade ain't out.
Yeah. Later off.
We could kill Tupac.
What do you guys think, bro?
Bro is mobile. He did it. The bag is empty.
No, no.
That was not? Okay. Wow.
Quinn's ass watching his, or Andrew's ass watching as Quinn dumps his whole milk thing right on the fucking floor in front of him.
What's your logo?
The camera's still going.
Got a nice sound right there.
Got it.
No. Wait, are we getting a video?
Okay, how do you feel?
Very hot.
Very hot?
No, Wiggy, that's
speaking
after
of
you.
Speaking of very hot.
Anyways, I did not lose poker. I got second to last place, so I don't even have to do this.
My tongue.
But I'm going to because I'm a good friend. I'm running the milk mile. You know, we got the increments right here. I will be wearing a sweatshirt while I'm actively running and just taking it off for the, you know, the bloated checks throughout the time. And I'm wearing gloves because my hands, I like my fingers. So, anyways, here is the first quarter. Ollie, these are not spaced out. Are you videoing this?
I'm videoing now. Oh, by the way, it is 41 degrees out.
It's 41
degrees. It is 41.
Have a little bit. My tongue is on fire.
Hey, give the man a little bit of sip. He ate like B8 fire.
Come on, man.
I like the look of that.
You don't get any more, though.
No, hey, Wakey, we're trying to get this nigga to start.
Hey, to be fair, I took a sip of his, too. All right. First quarter down. I feel absolutely
nothing. Wait, give me the jug.
I feel nothing. I feel like $1 million. Someone time this mile, because it's going hard.
Yeah! Okay.
And a quarter of a mile is down.
Hey, I'm the
milk time! Stop!
Wait. You ready?
No, don't throw. Do not throw that shit.
No! No!
Oh my god. Andrew, you're retarded.
Get it halfway down. Halfway down.
Dude, you have a really good pace. I'm not kidding. You pace yourself extremely well.
Fuck. Alright, halfway. So halfway through that old circle.
Look, since I bing to and bing to and bing to and sure.
Oh dude.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
You're fat, but still have abs. What the fuck? Oh dude.
Blow.
This no flex. Flex.
Damn boy, he's thick! Boy!
All right, I have half the milk jug down. Hell right, I'm vlogging. I got the boys with me. Half the milk jug down. That's there, probably a quarter mile, third of a mile down. I'm still feeling good.
You're stupid.
All right, Buster, we need her down to about halfway between the white and the yellow.
Chug her up, Buttercup.
Well, just think about it. You're halfway through. Drink the rest of it. Don't be a bitch. Remember, the last checkpoint isn't done. The last checkpoint is 3/4 of the way through.
What am I, half right now?
Way more than half.
You're over half.
I farted.
That big belly.
God damn.
Big belly.
Dude, I'm dying, dude. I can't flex.
We're gonna get to the lake and about that street sign on the way back. We'll get you the rest of the swallows.
We're halfway done. Halfway done. I've got 3/4 of the milk in my system.
What's the time?
Is that milk time?
It's 10:03. Oh, stopwatch?
Yeah.
When is milk?
When is milk?
When is milk?
Milk!
Guess father!
Dude, this is worse than I thought it'd be.
Oh, yeah?
Dude,
why do you think I didn't want to do it?
The first, like, honestly, 2/3 was a cakewalk. But you put all this milk at the end.
Chugger, boy.
I want to see you throw up. You're my hero!
We can do it.
All right.
You're my hero. Ow!
After vomiting out an entire half gallon of milk.
A little bit less. You got it. You got it.
So, I will never quit. In fact, I will double down.
All right, you ready?
For this last bloat check,
dang,
I'm leaving it off.
Oh my God.
All right, I will.
You ready?
I will fight
God
the cold.
Damn. Oh, God. Oh.
Wiggy, yes. Have some words of inspiration for the camera.
Yes.
Quitting sucks because when you're a quitter, you quit. And when you quit, you quit. That's all I have to say.
Doesn't matter if you have one ass cheek and 3 toes, I will beat your ass.
Oh, hey.
Golly, you're like making me dizzy.
You have to hold 10 miles an hour longer.
Hey, no rush, but I see a mother.
He did it. Good job, Logan. What was the time on it?
All right, let me check right here. I'm going to add like 3.5 minutes to it. Milk mile clocking in at probably around 25 minutes.
25?
That's not. I can beat that shit.
Let's go to Casey's. You know what I'm saying?
Milk mile is complete.
Around 25 minutes.
Milk mile complete. I did throw up. I am disappointed in that. I was not expecting to throw up, but can't control it. I completed it. We got some good content. So, let's go.
Out in the West Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's Cantina. Music would play and Felina would whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes of Felina, wicked and evil while casting a spell.